into the newsroom, a man accused of robbing four Central Florida banks since May is now behind bars. Deputies say they arrested 37-year-old Jesse Ayoti in West Volusia County after his vehicle tag was spotted on a license plate reader. Deputies say just last week he robbed a Fifth Third Bank in Deltona. They say he walked in, handed the teller a note demanding money and then implying he had a weapon. Ayoti was also wanted for two robberies in Orange County and one in Orlando.